I want you to ask yourself, how many times a day do you compare yourself to people you see in today's media? Have you ever looked in the mirror and questioned your appearance? Have you ever looked at someone's Instagram and thought their life was perfect or seemed so much better than yours? In a study, 69% of girls said that models today had a majority influence on their concept of what a perfect body shape is. A study also showed that in the last 25 years, there had been a 60% increase in the way women are perceived in the media. Now, over half of women in media are portrayed as sexual objects. Apps such as Instagram and Facetune are a huge influence on body image today. Facetune is an app that is used to edit and modify pictures. The app has features that allow you to change your appearance, such as smoothing acne and refining natural body physique. Instagram is a social media platform that allows you to post pictures and follow others. While a lot of these influencers use their platform for good, some of them use their platform to promote an unhealthy body image by promoting dietary supplements that pressure you to look a certain way and achieve it in such an unhealthy manner. There is not one perfect body shape or way to look. Instead of promoting one perfect way to look, we should instead promote health and positivity.